position when they're high up the pitch to take advantage of those balls. And they do well with the counter in terms of transition short spaces. So you've got to get the ball cleared out if you don't have anybody open in terms of options.
Well, that's one of the dangers of Gould and Sangwaini to deal with here. That is very, very long, that cross. And Brad Guzan has been very much the boss of his penalty area back there, taking his captaincy responsibilities very seriously tonight. Jonathan Spector looking to play it long. It's come out by Gould, a player who missed the World Cup and wasn't even considered because he was injured. Tough luck that for any player just ahead of the tournament. Jarley has come on, was being considered, but then he had a heart condition and was sent to Florida to test. Happily, everything's turned out all